Welcome from Munich, where we have the Asus UX305 on the left, which is one of the slimmest ultrabooks out there with all the ports that you need. And on the right, we have the latest ultrabook by Apple, which is, of course, called Just a MacBook, because it's the one and only awesome MacBook with only a really slim design, 17.1 millimeters, only one port for power and all the ports that you can use with an adapter, and also a headset port for that. So you can see, of course, it's a lot smaller because we only have a 12 inch screen with, of course, a little bit lower resolution. But on the left, we have here the a matte screen with 13.3 inches. And Asus is actually saying that their notebook is slimmer and has all the ports, which is actually not quite true, as you will see in a second, because already here we can feel that Asus is 1 millimeter thicker. And if you put them both on top of each other, you will see also that, of course, the MacBook is a little bit smaller, but that's again only because of the display size. But if you compare the ports, for example, here, you can definitely see that Asus has a lot more with the full USB port here. Also here, the power HDMI and headset port and a few LEDs. If you check it out on the other side, you can see that we have here a USB-C port by Apple, which we definitely need an adapter with to use it to do anything. Like, for example, we get inside the box just here one USB adapter, so we can use USB sticks, but nothing else except for the charger, which is the same charger as you will see from the iPads with 29 watts. Then here on the bottom, two more USBs for the Asus and a full SD card reader, which actually I think Apple would have fitted also maybe in here, but it's, as you can see, the bottom part is a lot slimmer than the Asus. But if I close them both up, you will see that actually, again, I don't know why Asus is saying that their notebook is that much slimmer, because really here on the back the Asus is really thicker, but on the front, of course, they are about the same. Maybe that's what they meant, but even there you can definitely see that the MacBook is just really a lot nicer to look at right there. Let's compare it again here in the back. And otherwise, the best thing about the Asus is actually because it has also a Core M processor, that we have a price that's half of the Apple price for about the same specs and even a better screen. So thank you for tuning in. This was just a really short comparison of the Apple MacBook to the Asus UX305, one of the best ultrabooks or slimmest and lightest ultrabooks out there right now. Thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe. My name is Balazs, and till next time, peace and again.